For the first time, New Jersey is allowing same-sex marriage this morning. Supporters aren't wasting a moment. The first couples exchanged their vows shortly after midnight. New Jersey, the 14th state to recognize same-sex marriage. U.S. Senator-elect Cory Booker led ceremonies in Newark.